And now, His Royal Highness, and soon I hope to be Chancellor of this university, will say a few words.
Thank you, Master. My university in Bonn, one was not afraid to challenge tradition. We should strive to build a future that is enlightened by science and rationality. The dreaded disease that today is causing misery in our capital must be stopped. But that will only happen if institutions such as this ask the right questions. Have ever made any material progress until science was brought to bear upon them. Now, we must not be complacent. We must consistently test the limits of our knowledge. For, in the words of Alexander von Humboldt, the renowned scientist who I believe was in residence at Magdalen College, universities ask questions where the answers are not known. School is discipline. University is freedom.
Yeah, here. Yeah.
Thank you for your thoughts on our education, Your Royal Highness. Cambridge has produced the greatest minds in the world for over 600 years from a curriculum based in theology and the lessons of the past. Are you, for example, suggesting that we teach the heretical work of Charles Lyell, who believes that the world was not created in 7 days?
Yeah.